You're watching Minity Maths, and we are going to explain what the multiples and factors of a number are. Subscribe to Minity Maths for weekly maths videos. So what is meant by the multiples of a number? Well, the multiples are just the times table of that number. For example, some multiples of 7 are 7, 14, 21, 28, etc. To find the first four multiples of 3, we just need to write down the first four numbers of the 3 times table. The factors of a number are all of the numbers that will divide into that number with no remainders. For example, the factors of 10 are. The method to find all the factors of a number is to see which numbers will multiply together to make the original number. For example, to find the factors of 12, we can start with 1. We know that 1 times 12 equals 12, so we have now found two factors. Next, we can try 2. Is there a number that when multiplied by 2 makes 12? Yes, 6. So we have now found two more factors. Repeat this process, increasing the number by 1 each time. We can stop when we find that we have a repeated number. So here we have found all the factors of 12. Let's have a look at another example. In this example, some of the numbers do not divide into 15 exactly, such as the number 2. In this case, we can just cross them out as they are not factors of 15. Have a go at these practice questions, using the methods you have just learnt. Pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and click the notification bell for weekly maths videos.